हेलो टू एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द ओआरएस व्हिच इज द ओरल रिहाइड्रेशन सॉल्ट्स। सो बेसिकली ओआरएस आर द कम्स इन अ पाउडर फॉर्म एंड वी मेक अ सॉल्यूशन विद देम एंड इट इन यूज ऑफ दिस इज टू करेक्ट एंड प्रिवेंट द डिहाइड्रेशन इन द क्यूट डायरिया कंडीशंस।
सो एज वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द ओआर, सो देयर आर द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ ओआरएस solutions. First one was the standard ORS, which has the total osmolarity level around 311 milliosmol per liter. But nowadays which we used is the new WHO ORS, which is the reduced osmolarity ORS. And in this table we can compare both of the standard ORS and new WHO ORS, which is reduced osmolarity. Reduced osmolarity because the osmolarity is reduced to 245 milliosmol per liter. Now the solution which is used currently is the reduced osmolarity ORS. So what is the composition and what is the concentration of the constituents? Glucose is in the concentration of 75 millimol per liter, sodium in the concentration of 75, potassium 20 millimol per liter, chloride in the composition of the 65 millimole per liter, citrate 10 millimole per liter. There is a citrate is concentration is common between standard and new WHO ORS, and the total osmolarity is 245 milliosmol per liter. So this is why it is known as the reduced osmolarity ORS. Okay, now there is the third one. It is known as the Rhizomol. So what is the rhizomol? Rhizomol is the rehydration solution for malnourished child. So what is the basic differences? The major difference between the from the reduced osmolarity and rhizomol is that the glucose concentration is higher in rhizomol and sodium concentration is less with more potassium. As in malnourished child, there is a need of extra energy, so that's why glucose is added more, and according to new electrolyte imbalance, sodium and potassium is changed. So what composition in rhizomol? In rhizomol, glucose is in the concentration of 125 millimol per liter, sodium 45 millimol, potassium 40, chloride 70 millimol per liter, citrate 7, and in addition to these common, there is some extra things such as magnesium, which is in the concentration of 3 mol per liter, zinc 0.3 mol per liter, copper 0.045 millimol per liter, and the total osmolarity of the rhizomol is again 300 milliosmol per liter. So this is the difference, basic difference between these three: standard ORS, new ORS which is reduced osmolarity ORS, and rhizomol. Table is important to compare between all these three.
One sachet is dissolved in 1 liter of boiled and cooled water, and this solution should be used within 24 hours after preparation. So if you don't have WHO ORS, so there is also a solution. You can make ORS a solution at the home. Take 1 liter clean water, boil and cool it down, and then add 6 teaspoon of sugar, half teaspoon of salt, and mix it. In this way you can make ORS solution at home. What is the doses and how to take the ORS solution? If there is no sign of dehydration and a normal phase, no dehydration sign, then replacement of the ongoing loss, that is at the rate of 5 to 10 ml per kg after each loose stool. If there is some sign of dehydration is present, then 75 ml per kilogram given within 4 hours, and provide ORS as much as the children can drink. So basically use this 1 liter preparation within 24 hours after dissolving in water, and there is also utilization of zinc, so it reduces the duration and severity of diarrhea in children, The doses of the drink is children with age of less than 6 months is 10 milligram per day. Age more than or equal to 6 to 5 months to 5 year age group, the dose is the 20 milligram per day, which is given for 10 to 14 days, and it is provided in a oral suspension form. And there's also zinc ORS is also available. It is very important and very useful in the cases of the children and in acute diarrhea cases to prevent the dehydration, and because of the use of this electrolyte imbalance is corrected. And Risomol is the rehydration for patient with malnutrition. The Risomol we have to make in a 1 liter again, but the sachet size is for Risomol is a 42 gram in a liter, and water should be clean, and if not then it should be boiled then cooled. We don't have a Risomol solution sachet. We can make it from the normal ORS. We have to take 2 liter of water, 1 WHO ORS packet, roach 50 gram, and electrolyte and mineral solution 40 ml. So what is the electrolyte and mineral solution? We will see the electrolyte solution. So we have to make a electrolyte solution with potassium chloride, tripotassium citrate, magnesium chloride, zinc acetate, copper sulfate, and water. Quantity of 2500 ml, amount is equal to 2.5 liter. So total these amounts are added in the water and make it up to 2.5 liter. Each time take 40 ml of this electrolyte solution, add with sucrose, WHO RS, 2 liter water, and make it Risomol solution.